गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, अकाउंटेंसी वन राइट जर्नल एंट्रीज 2016 जून फर्स्ट गुड्स सोल्ड टू मुरली 20,000, जून फोर्थ कैश विड्रॉ फ्रॉम बैंक 10,000, जून एट सैलरीज 11,000, परचेज 12,000. सो दीज आर द बिजनेस ट्रांजेक्शन, दीज आर द बिजनेस ट्रांजेक्शन. दीज आर द बिजनेस ट्रांजेक्शन. सो मैं अकाउंटिंग प्रिंसिपल्स बेस चेसुकुंटू हाउ टू राइट जर्नल एंट्रीज, हाउ टू राइट जर्नल एंट्रीज अनेदी डिस्कस चेद्दाम. सो फर्स्ट वन चूडंडी, गुड्स सोल्ड टू मुरली, इट इज ए बिजनेस ट्रांजेक्शन. इन एवरी बिजनेस ट्रांजेक्शन देयर आर टू आस्पेक्ट, वन इज डेबिट आस्पेक्ट, अनदर वन इज क्रेडिट आस्पेक्ट. वन इज डेबिट आस्पेक्ट, अनदर वन इज क्रेडिट आस्पेक्ट. There also two aspects. One is sold, another one is Murali. One is sold, another one is Murali. Murali is a person. Person related to personal account. Person related to personal account. Debit the receiver, credit the giver. Debit the receiver, credit the giver. So goods sold to Murali. We are sales. मन sales. So Murali is receiver. Receiver always debit. Receiver always debit. So what are we doing? Sold is credit. So which one is debit? Murali is credit. So it can write first. Murali account debtor. Murali account debtor to sales account. Murali account debtor to sales account 20,000. 20,000. Date come, date 2016 June 1st. Explanation: being goods sold to Murali. Being goods sold to Murali. So the explanation: being goods sold to Murali. Murali account it turned to sales account. नेक्स्ट वन चूडी 2016 जून फोर्थ कैश विड्रॉ फ्रॉम बैंक इट इज आल्सो बिजनेस ट्रांजैक्शन देयर आर टू आस्पेक्ट वन इज कैश अनदर वन इज बैंक बैंक मीन्स कंसर्न कंसर्न रिलेटेड टू पर्सनल अकाउंट डेबिट द रिसीवर क्रेडिट द गिवर कैश विड्रॉ फ्रॉम बैंक बैंक నుంచి క్యాష్ విత్డ్రా చేస్తారు సో ఇట్ మీన్స్ బ్యాంక్ ఇస్ గివర్ గివర్ ఆల్వేస్ క్రెడిట్ సో ఆటోమేటిక్ గా క్యాష్ ఇస్ డెబిట్ ఇన్ అదర్ హ్యాండ్ క్యాష్ మీన్స్ అసెట్ అసెట్ రిలేటెడ్ టు రియల్ అకౌంట్ ఏనా క్యాష్ మీన్స్ అసెట్ అసెట్ రిలేటెడ్ టు రియల్ అకౌంట్ వాట్ ఇస్ ద ప్రిన్సిపల్ What comes in debit? What goes out credit? What comes in debit? What goes out credit? So cash withdraw from bank. Cash withdraw from bank. Bank which withdraw just that. It means so cash in outundi. It means cash in outundi. So what comes in debit? So cash debit. Automatically bank is debit. Which one is debit? Cash is debit. So it can write to first. Cash account debtor to bank account. Cash account debtor to bank account 10,000. Date 2016 June 4th. Being cash withdrawn. From bank, being cash withdrawn from bank. It is the narration. It is implied. So it is the narration. Narration nothing but just before the transaction. Before the transaction, just adding being. Just adding being. It is called narration. So next one, 2016 June 8th. Salaries 1100. Salaries 1100. About two transactions,
There are two aspects. First one sold, another one is more. First one cash, next one is bank. But particular this transaction, there is only one aspect. There is only one aspect, that is salaries. That is salaries. Salaries means expenses. Expenses related to nominal account. Salaries means expenses. Expenses related to nominal account. Our expenses classes are debit. All income gains are credit. Incomes gains are credit. Okay, got it? First, about two transactions, there are two aspects. First one sold, second one moving. Next one cash as well as bank. But particularly this transaction, there is only one aspect, that is salaries. Salaries means expense. Expenses relating to nominal account. Expenses relating to nominal account. All expenses classes are debit, all income gains are credit. So, expenses are always debit. So, my expenses are compulsory payment. How to pay? In the form of cash. Cash is credit. So, which one is debit? Salaries. It can write first. Salaries account debtor. Salaries account debtor to cash account. 1100. 1100 being salaries paid, being salaries paid, being salaries paid, salaries account debtor to credit. Next one, 2016 June 16 purchases 12,000. Purchases 12,000. In the first two transactions, there are two aspects. Next two transactions, there is only one aspect. There is also one aspect, that is purchases. Purchases. Purchase means expense. Purchase means expenses. Expenses relating to nominal account. Expenses relating to nominal account. All expenses classes are debit, all income gains are credit. So it means cash transaction. So it only purchase and transaction. That it means cash transaction. So purchase means expenses. Expenses are always debit. Expenses compulsory payment is the how to pay in the form of cash. Cash is credit. So purchase account debtor. Purchase account debtor to cash account 12,000 being cash purchases, being cash purchases, left line, being goods purchased for cash. Being goods purchased for cash for 2016. So it's like clear here. So above two transactions there are two aspects. Below two transactions there is only one aspect. So it includes cash means. It includes cash amount. So salary subject to cash account. Purchase subject to cash account. So it's like one of the transactions with the chase score. Clear? Got it? We'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.